Tushari and here is today's news.
The EPFO subscribers must note that their Aadhaar card must be linked to their prohibited fund before August 31st to avail the benefits. In this regard, the central government recently has made an announcement. Hence, the EPFO subscribers must link their universal account number to Aadhaar card. However, if they fail to do so, their access to the employee provident fund will be restricted along with its facilities. It must be noted that the employees will only be able to file the employee-cum-return challans and deposit the money to the EPF account if the UN and Aadhaar are linked. If the employers do not have their UN linked to the Aadhaar card by August 31st, they will be unable to make the monthly contribution to the EPF account. Moreover, the employees will also not be able to withdraw the fund from their PF account if they do not adhere to the deadline. As per the recent notification, the center has announced that the Aadhaar UN link must be done as per the sections 142 of the Code on the Social Security 2020.
Do like, share, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.